Well, they are still pretty low compared to last summer, but gas prices are on the rise again.
And KMBC 9's Justin Robinson is out and about taking a look at that. What can you tell us there, Justin?
Hey, gas prices here at the Quick Trip in Raytown, $1.87.9. That is up about 10 to 12 cents from what we were seeing over the weekend, or just Friday, actually, last time most people went to work, where it's about $1.75 in the metro. And again, like Janice said, it's down from what we saw for the last few years. But it's still frustrating because people are wondering, well, why are the gas prices going up? And while it's hard to explain, from Dan Weinstein of AAA says the reason is refineries are slashing output to make sure they do make a profit, so they are making less gas, which less gas available will drive up the price. AAA says also to expect the average price of gas to jump up another 10 cents by Valentine's Day is not going to be a lot of love for that. The good news is for us in the metro is that prices are still low to moderate compared to the rest of the country. I was looking at GasBuddy.com earlier this morning, and according to the GasBuddy.com here in the metro, we are still pretty, like I said, in the middle. In California, I saw there at $2.15 a gallon and above. So again, we have a little something to be happy about these gas prices, although they are kind of creeping up. And with this economy going down, it still takes a hit to most people's pocket. Reporting live from Raytown, Justin Robinson, KMBC 9 News. Back to you in the studio.